I was lord of this place before the crows and rats made it their domain.
Thank you.
is power in symbols. Collect the scattered scraps of faith and give comfort to the masses. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Masterfully executed. Quickly the tide turns. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? The promise of safety. is struck. A blazing star is born. As the enemy crumbles. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Falls, a faint hope blossoms. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Decimated. radiance, may we find victory. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Some reward for a task well performed. monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Eradicated. Precision. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. This expedition at least promises success. Executed with impunity. Mm-hmm. Another one falls. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Precision and power. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Devastating blow. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Thank you. find that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. Does not dissuade the sharpened blade. As victories mount, so too will resistance. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. The abbot will be grateful. The trappings of his faith have been restored. Advantage of this faith-fueled charity. It will not last. decision and power. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Confidence is a slow and insidious killer. Family name, once so well regarded, is now barely whispered aloud by decent folk.